Murder by Numbers playthrough. We're up to case two. I think we got his life, actually. Okay. Alright, you're going to overwrite your save. Sure you want to continue, I guess. Has it been a great summer? First play. Wait. She knows her her dad's. Oh, wait, that's the person that died on them. Okay. Was meaning's got really good thing. I guess so. Not really a person, but okay. Is that her mom? She's always up there. I don't know. It is her mom, okay. I have to do a puzzle for a gif. Oops, let me... That's all you're right, okay. Yeah, this one can be solved. Yeah, they're starting me an easy thing to the game. Can't mark anything there. I do this one. That equals 6. So maybe 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, 1. I think this almost has to be 1-1. Oh, can it be 1-1? And then like 1-2. 1-2-3-4. Yeah, I guess it can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, yeah, that's 4. Alright, this one has to be 3. No, it can't be like 2, 5. Has to be 1 there. This doesn't have to be edge. This is 3. I want to say this is 3, but I don't know. How did I get 1 here? Oh, because of the 4. Because 1 can't be 1 here. Oh, I guess it could be 1. Yeah. Okay, so I can mark this X. Oh man, these are getting tough. I thought I did the hardest 10x10 already. Nope. 1, x1. Okay, anywhere. 2. It has to be here or here. Can't feel anything there. Can't feel anything there. Alright, the only other big one I have is... Wait, this has to be 5, right? Yeah, okay. It's only this one. I guess this one. 1, 1. Holy shit. I can't think of anything. Three could be here or here. It will work out. Can I do anything with 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. No, I can't do anything with 4. Alright, we can see this is the one at least. How come I didn't mark down the one? That's interesting. Ah, I guess it doesn't know it, because it could be over here too. That's fine. Not two could only be here, here, or here. Can I mark down a place? 1, 2. 1, 2. No. I should mark down these. These are all ones. Oh, that actually helps with this. Sick. Alright. Yeah, this has to be too. What'd you like of that? We almost finished her. C4. And this row is done. Now 1, 2, 3, 4. There's this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So, did we miss any X's? Trails finish. Look some X here. The rest go this way. One could be here, or here, or here. I think a one has to go here, right? No, I can also go here. I guess I could go listen. And I can fill this in. Hey, it's Rose finished. One is almost guaranteed to be in here. Chains. This row's finished. And this has to be 4, so this row's finished. Now one has to be like this. This row's finished. this rose finish, so one has to be here. Oh shit, I messed up. Or maybe I could save it. It's pretty bad. Oh my god, I might have to reset. Maybe this logic was wrong. I'm just guessing. Alright, which one doesn't make sense? 3-1. Can't count 9. No, it's 9. That's 7. That's 6. Whatever, I'm just gonna reset. Oh man, I put too many the first time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I think I put too many on these when I first started. This would also be 3. Yeah, that's where I messed up too. Can still be like 1-3. No. This could still be a 1. Maybe it's never fixed by my stuff. Yeah. I'm starting to see the errors in my way. That's the 1. this has to be a 1, right? Oh, it can't be a 4. This has to be 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. This has to be 3. Because 1 can't fit anywhere. So I'll check 1. X. Nope. Has to be 7. 6 could still go either way, so I'm not gonna touch it. Four could go either way. One could be either of these. One could be anywhere. Does this have to be 5? 5 start, 5 here. Let's see, x1, x1. Yeah, 5 could start here. Or here. Okay. I'm missing something. Could be anywhere. I think at the overlap 4. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I could eliminate one square. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. 2 square there. Just red finish. That equals 6, right? Sure, let's finish, right? I'm not jumping skips. I think one has to literally be here. Oh, so 4 starts from here. Wait, this has to be 4. Okay, that was a big mistake. One has to go here or here. One is guaranteed to go here. Alright. Yeah. So this row is finished. One, one, or one, one. Or here, or here, or here. Oh, actually, this can't be four anymore. Alright. One, two, three, four, five. It'll be five. Which makes the test to be one. Yep. Sorry, it's finished. Can't go here. Oh, can't go here. Can't go here. Test to be one. Test to be one. And we're finished. Is that a ring? Lock it. That's harsh. Self-adoption. I don't think I have any evidence, right? Huh. Alright, let's head out. Where's the safer section? is there exes? Is this like a drama murder mystery now? Like, is he that jealous or something? He's clearly part of the plot. I thought they're just gonna not worry about him. Is it okay to bring that robot inside there? Yeah, this guy's a dick. It's like you didn't find the murderer. Are you too late to find the murderer? Is that really okay? Oh my fucking god, what is this? 15. It's 10 by 15. Maybe the sequel's 13. So it could probably work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, space. 1, 2. Almost. Let's see, 4 starts from here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can't count. 1, 2, 3, 4. X. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Pretty sure it's right. Let's make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Another big one. What is the sequel? 3, 6, 8, 9. I'm not gonna bother with that one. Oh, this has like a lot of spaces actually. No, there's no really big numbers, so I don't know. Same with this one probably. This one has a 7. Might be doable. Alright, 1, X, 2, X, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, X, 1. Alright, 1, X, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make a lot of many stuff here.
This one, this is the one, this is the one.
This has to be 3. This has to be 6. This has to be 1. Oh, one has to go there. Cool, we just made a row. Three, how would you sum this to 12? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I could just use the bars, why am I not doing that? 5, 10, 12. So all these have to be processed. How did I get this through? Yes. I'm not sure if that's right. I guess since it works out, I'm just gonna leave it. Because then that means this has to be 4. This has to be 9. It might come back to haunt me. That's a big one, right? Yeah, because 2 can't fit. Oops, this is 6. Did I mess up somewhere? That's 1. 2. Why did I get 4 here? Ah, shit. I think I should just reset, right? Maybe I can save it. I just randomly guessing. This is wrong. guessing this is wrong. Yeah. Wait, what? 1, 2. Oh, and this one's wrong. Oh my god, I have to start over. Yeah, forget it, I'm just gonna start over. Let's see the side first. 2, 3, 4. Oh wait, is this one already solved? 1, x, 1, 2, x, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, it's not already solved. Oh, this has to be 6. Okay, let's do this now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, I might have messed up again. Let me double check. Oh, this is tricky. Alright, 1, 2. I can count 5, so 5. And then 4. 3, 4. That would be the last 9. Sorry, I'm from the lowest place here. Maybe she's the highest place. No, it doesn't matter. Lowest place. 1, 2, 3, 4. X. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. I think that's okay. So 4 have to go here. I want to put something here, but I really don't. It's really confusing. Maybe I could do it without this one. Has to be 4. Okay. Ooh, this has to be 1. Can't be. This has to be 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think that's correct. That's off an arrow. Because then I'll screw everything over again. I think this almost has to be X1. I'm just a little scared, but it makes sense. Because how else can you have a 1 in here? No, this has to be 7. Let's see. 2. That's already 7. Hey, I didn't do anything crazy wrong yet. Let's go. Oh shit. Okay. There's nothing wrong. My puzzle solving skills.
Let's make sure Miles doesn't go crazy. Crazier. Thank you.
Oh my god, this puzzle. I swear, I always get stuck, and then I'm like, oh, I get it. Okay, we eliminated something. I'm just gonna try to eliminate things. This also has to be one. Does this have to be two? Let's see. Two. Let's say four, sorry, two, one. Yeah, I'm right. Because, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, X. Can have 2 here. Only way you can have 2 here is if. Nope, can't have 2 there. Hey, we're doing a thing. Yeah, I could do something with a 3. 1, 2, 3. I think I could put something with 4. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Is that hard?
Yep, that's fine. That has to be 4. That has to be 3. That's to be a 1. Oh, this has to be a 4, right? Cause, yep. I can't do it. Okay. This has to be a 2. This is probably a 1. I think 3 has to go here, because you can't make another 3-3 set. I'm stuck. Oh wait, 2 has to go here.
think we gotta add one more here.
Alright, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sure, one has to go here. Oh wait, you only need one. One. Never mind. That was wrong. That was the wrong one. One could go here, but I'm pretty sure it can't go here. This can't be 3, so one has to go there. This has to be like this. I think we got it. I'm just gonna play along. Cliff bones get tight. Is my mom okay? He was pretty rude. Radical. Must have been kind of hippie. You know, I just said newbies, nobodies. Wow, okay.
get is...
kind of want to save. Alright, I think I got one more puzzle left in me.
What's going on? Yay, Kathleen Cartwright. Dick's not dead yet. Yay. a low key sexism joke. Sounds like a real name. They're closer. She's so mad. Okay. I think I lied. It's actually gonna be... Next puzzle's gonna be on the last. It's gonna... be when I stop. Sarah O freaking hair. Are you kidding me? Dick is like the fuck. I guess. What is up with these two back to back? Low-key sexism. I don't like these, well, I guess not sexism. I don't like these jokes, that's all I'm saying. He tried so hard to have small talk. Okay. One more. I'm not addicted to solving puzzles, I swear. How do I even start this? Start with the fives, Isaiah. Shut up. Why am I talking to myself? Sorry. This one is probably better. 1, 2, x, 1, 2, 3, 4, x, 1, 2. That fits perfectly. Because it equals 10, right? Yep. 2 plus 4 plus 2 equals 10. Can this be 2? Let's see, 1, x, 2. It can, I guess. But either way, this one's wrong. This one's eliminated. So let's see, 1. Has to be 1. Sense. I can't overlap anything there. This number's kind of big. 2, 2. Go anywhere. This has to be a 4, though, right? I guess 4 could be here. Oh no, I can't go on the bottom. So yeah, it has to be a 4. And it actually can't go 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, I guess it could go. Alright, I'm gonna see something. One day, I'm gonna see something. Okay, I hope you don't mind if I turn on my AC. I'm like dying. It's 83 degrees in my room right now. I'm gonna turn on my AC.
Can't put it through there. Five could go anywhere. I think I should think vertically since I have one horizontal row eliminated. Alright. Makes sense, right? This one's solid. This has to be a one though. Because it can't be 2x1 x1 x2, right? No. Okay. It's good to know. Is that it for vertically? Oh, one has to go on top of here. 1, x1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope, it won't work out. I think that's it for vertically. Let's get a 2 or a 1. I feel like this has to be 3. Okay. That didn't really help anything. Is there any more 3s? No. Oh, this can't be a 2. Actually, it can be a 2. What am I talking about? Can I do these ones? One, X, one. One X one X X Alright, AC's coming back on, sorry. This X might be even wrong. Two goes here. Well, it could be from something else. Let's hope it's not wrong. That'd be so annoying. If either is do this all, I'm gonna do it later. Oh wait. Ooh, I can eliminate these things, right? Yeah. This one has to be below it.